So, good morning. Today we are on our road trip along the coastal road from Surigao-Mati. We are stopping by at a nice viewpoint to have some lunch. The car is still working. What are you having? Now we have stopped in Caraga because the car needs a new tire. We're driving up from Tarragona. I have some many places, bad roads. Otherwise, it's working fine. First stop on this trip in Caraga, in Kanami Lodge. We came here 1 hour before and the flat tire, we had to repair that, but now everything is okay. Quite a nice hotel. We are paying only 1,200 pesos for this very pleasant room. We got another one before. We had to change that. There was no water in the bathroom. So we take a look and see how it's here. Oh, no water here either. We have to go for a dry shower.
We are in Caraga. One night only. Tomorrow morning we are moving to Cateel.
No, Paganga first. Early morning in Caraga. And we are leaving for Paganga. Now the driver is ready. He drove the whole day yesterday from Tagum. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready to go into another trip.
resort. I think it's up there. No, we don't go there, so it's no roads. Now we try another resort.
That's the one I think.
San Luis Beach.
Körte ner i mitten där. You know where you have your wheels? Körte ner där nu. Very, so, very close. Okay.
The beach was not nice, so we didn't stop.
Time for the bridge again.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Don't stop. Drive. Just before Paganga.
What's the name?
Lake Cartagena. Freshwater lake, good for swimming. But we seem to be the only people here.
It's early.
Early, yes, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. Oh, I can rent a cottage for 300 pesos. Oh. What kind of fish is it?
Freshwater. What kind of a button is it?
Freshwater.
Freshwater, man, the fish is look like from the sea.
This is Lake Cartagena in Paganga. Very fresh water, brackish. Good for a swim, since we didn't have any swim yesterday. It's a mixture of salt water fish and fresh water fish.
I'm afraid to go.
Strong current.
Yeah.
No. Much colder than in the ocean. Oh no, it's not cold. It's fresh.
We didn't stop long. We continued to Paganga.
Now we are at Pilot View, just before Paganga. Nice beach. Heavy surf out there. Oh, wow. made it into Paganga. And our first real meal for 2 days. At Rendezvous restaurant. Just north of Paganga, on the way to Cateel. We found this place. Thirty-two degrees in the air. Let's take a look and see in the water of FIFA. Only 40 degrees. Only 40. You got? Nice?
Yeah.
Another stop on the way to Cateel. A house out on a small island. Don't mess with my car. Driving along Kulash Road in Cateel.
Listening.
Many, many small resorts, cottages. Hehehehe